One Fury sister coming up. Hi, Meg.
Your mother has returned to us already, Zacharias. And still you're going to keep battling your way out, past me and everything up there. Why?
Father says there's no escape from here, and I like to repeatedly show him he's wrong. Besides, I think getting out there a bit from time to time does me some good.
Sounds like you found yourself a steady line of work. Most jobs just need doing. If this one gives you some fulfillment, stick to it. Now, come on.
Evolved a new effect. Bone Hydra. Can I call you Bone Hydra? Lerny, maybe? Lerny, I like that.
You think that you can get through me again, Hellspawn? Come try.
Thank you.
kind of nice out here.
It grew distinctly colder just as you arrived. So Demeter has been in contact with you then, that witch. Tell me how much she knows.
What? I don't... Wait, this everlasting winter, it's her doing, isn't it? Why? Don't mortals die when it's cold? Sounds like a lot of extra work for you.
Then you are ignorant. Keep it that way with her. Lest you risk everything, you understand. The consequences would be far worse than a foul stretch of weather. But enough talk now.
Thank you.
as I used to be, while you... beaten. Once. Again.
Goodbye, Father. In the name of Hades.
Once more, tenacious Zagreus achieves his lofty goal. And just as every time before, except with some sort of new twist of fate, perhaps, he goes a little distance, then he dies.
How?
Well, that was pretty good, all in all.